Okay guys, today we're going to be talking about tool care, and most specifically, one of my favorite ways to keep a blade sharp. It's done in a very convenient package. So before we jump into this video talking about pocket strop, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and ring that notification bell if you want to see more content like this and more content relating to Alaskan outdoors, EDC, and firearms. So now let's jump into the pocket strop, and we're going to talk about the company and why I think this company is pretty cool. So if you guys have been around the channel for any time at all, you'll know that one of my favorite ways to take care of and maintain blades is not sharpening. I actually try to avoid sharpening as much as possible when it comes to any of my tools, whether it's a hatchet, knife, any of those, and I try to strop them instead. And the primary reason why I like strops over sharpening devices such as ceramics or diamonds is whenever you're sharpening, you're taking off a lot of steel from that edge. And sometimes it's necessary and sometimes it's unavoidable. You do have to sharpen blades. I'm not saying with strops you will never have to sharpen a blade. It still comes up. But stropping is a really nice way of removing a little bit of metal, but a lot less metal, and it helps keep your blades around for a lot longer. So that is the kind of moral of the story for strops and why I like the stropping idea. And in addition to this, strops do a very good job. Whether you're finishing up after sharpening a blade or you're just looking to maintain that razor's edge that your blade already has, a strop is a very convenient way to do that. And what initially attracted me to pocket strop as a company is the fact that they make strops like this that you can get multiple different grits of stropping compound, and these are these little boards. They 3D print the plastic board and then they use an adhesive to put a leather piece on. And what I like is that, as the name kind of describes, they are a pocket strop. You can throw this in a pocket, you can throw this in a backpack's pouch, or even just a backpack in general, and it gives you a very effective professional level strop that more than just a piece of leather, you know, or a leather belt, you know, some of those kind of ways that can work. This is a solid strop that, you know, like I said, you can put different compounds on for different grits and use to maintain your edges out in the field. Now, they do have home strops as well, and those are just fine. I do have mine at home, and I use that one, like I said, when I sharpen, because it's a little bit more of a centralized or something that's less convenient to carry. But this is the actual strop that when I'm out in the field, I do try to carry, because like I said, being able to just touch up a hatchet's edge or an axe's edge or a knife's edge just right there is pretty easy and pretty convenient. And overall, the company does a great job. I haven't had any complaints or any issues with this particular strop. And overall, I just wanted to kind of like turn your attention to these guys, because so overall, there isn't a whole lot of strop makers out there. There are a whole bunch of different sharpening options that are about the same size, but Pocket Strop does a pretty good job and are, you know, kind of filling that niche in the market where you have a convenient pocket-sized, you know, leather strop that, once again, you can get in different grits, or you can put different grits into the leather and make it what you need to serve your purposes. So it does a great job. I really like it, especially for the hatchet. Helps keep this thing going really sharp, and it definitely is very sharp. So I just have the hatchet out for an example of tool, but you can certainly use many different tools, or you can certainly use this on many different tools. And like I said, it's a super compact form factor, and they're pretty rigid boards. You know, these things do have a slight bit of flex to them, but overall, they're pretty solid, pretty rigid, and they give you a nice platform that you can strop on. So anyways, thought you guys would enjoy looking at this company, knowing it exists, and overall, their products are definitely worth checking out if you guys haven't already. They are reasonably affordable. You know, they're definitely not super expensive, unlike other strops. So they're definitely a cool company for that regard as well. So Pocket Strop is definitely a cool company to check out. I recommend their products quite a bit, and like I said, I have a few of them lying around, and I definitely like to use them in the field and at home. So if you are looking for a strop that is convenient and easy to carry, definitely check this company out. So anyways guys, that's all for now. God bless, and I'm out.